Hi there, how you doing? You know, one of the wonderful things about life, to me, Daddy thinks, is that we get to listen to music. Man, I tell you, it's in my head every day. I think about the beautiful music that is made all over the world, but I'll tell you what, I'm deeply in love with the Ghana reggae sound, the rap reggae. God, it's deep inside of my heart. It's only one of many things that's deep inside of me about all you guys from Ghana. I love you so much. You know, it doesn't matter what part of the world we're from. It doesn't matter what we think about life and what religion we're a member of. All of these things don't really matter. We can talk about our differences all day long. Let's talk about how we're the same. You and I are the same. You're a human, I'm a human. You're a person, I'm a person. You're a male or a female, I'm a male or a female. We're all the same. God created us the same. And yet, wow, isn't it cool how we're all marvelously different? We're just completely different, each of us. So really, we're all the same. We're all different. I love that. I love that fact about life. God is good. God is beautiful. God made us all the same, and yet, paradoxically, we're all different. Let's love each other and enjoy the differences. What's racism? What is that? That's a bunch of crap. Being a racist because somebody doesn't look like you or act like you or is composed of the same exact material as you? Come on, let's get real. I love you. Daddy loves you so much. Love me back. Come on, get closer. Love me back. Let's love each other. God loves you. And so do I.